固定の方ですけど、元立ちの人は下がりますが、あまり大きく下がりすぎると届かなくなってしまうので、元立ちは下がる、歩幅を少し考えながら浮かせてあげるようにしてください。
OK! So, if 元立ち without knee, just go back to the 固定 and then those very difficult, right? Make sure when you're receiving, think about it, you know, don't just fix it back, make sure it's, you know, big enough but small enough so that the opponents can hit in the right posture. Right? 元立ち、pay attention.
はい。
正しい姿勢で正しい打突をしなければいけません。
So you have to have a right, correct posture and correct strength.
そのためには、元に立って打たせてあげる方が正しく距離をきちっと保って打たせなければいけません。
To achieve that, actually, 元立ち has to really pay attention to proper distance. Okay?
はい。
これを注意して、全ての技に気をつけてください。
Whenever you not only put the ball, all the other to make this happen with your collaboration, right? 元立ち pay attention, what is the proper distance? Right? Otherwise, the hitters cannot practice well.
はい、では、引き技の練習をします。
NEXT ONE! 引き技、
つばぜり合い、つばぜり合
い、つばぜり合い、
正しくつばとつばで、
Do you see? つば and つば catching. This is a proper つばぜり合い。Okay? This is the right starting. That's too high.
Not good.
Both sides have to have a proper position. That's the starting point. Making sure this is omote shino, like a, you know, the front side. Both sides, not this one. That's not good. That's wrong. Always this side, left side. Each other.
それで、引き目を行います。
First, 引き目。
周りが近いので、足を使いながら周りを動か
す。As you can see, my distance is so close compared to the two, right? He has to really use the footwork to get the distance.
左足を引きながら周りを動かす。
Using your left foot backward, that's the way you actually take, capture the distance.
これが左足が引きすぎてしまうと空振ってしまう。
If it's too far out, then you miss a strike.
近く投げすぎるとスライドが落ちること
なので。If too close, 元打ち。You have to use 元打ち this part.
正しいつま手入れから左足で距離を取って振り返って。
From correct tsubate position, use left foot to get the proper distance away, strike with the monouchi.
最初は慌てないで、左足1で下がって、ゆっくり、1、2。
First, to practice, don't hurry up. You can come. 1, proper distance.
2, tsubate で、はい
1, 2, 3.
Okay?
Alright. That's okay too. Proper distance.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright. I said that. Kimen!